Hi guys, what's up? So I haven't told you guys yet. I have pet chicks and I have four of them. So I'm gonna place the camera inside their house. So here they are. This is the brown one and he's very cute. And that's the brown one. And there's one in here too. And it's pretty. And this one is cute too. And I have four of them, and right now you can only see two because the rest two are not standing by the camera. Oh, here, there's another one right here and another one right here. So now I'm going to tell you all their names. So let's start with this one. This guy's name is Brownie, and he's very cute. And this guy's name is Orangey, and he's really healthy. And I actually got him a long time ago. And this guy is Reddy, and he's very cute. And last one, this. This guy's name is Rainbow, and he looks quite young, so I'll put him down. So I'm just gonna let these guys sleep now because it's the middle of the night. So I'll show you outside. This is what it looks like outside. Oh, I didn't know. There's thunderstorms happening right now. Oh my God. This happened last night too, like yesterday. There's thunderstorms happening. Like I could see light. See? I could see light. I don't know what that is. I think that is thunder. Yeah. That's thunder. It's like somewhere right there. Or no, yeah. Like over there, there's thunder happening. So I'm just gonna come out and bye guys. And I'm just gonna watch some cartoons now because I just want to, I'm bored. So bye guys. And see you guys later in my next video, which will be like in a few days when like there's a special event that happens here. It's called Bakra Eid, and they do it over here in Pakistan. So I'm gonna be showing you what they're gonna be doing to the cows, but it's quite violent. But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to show you guys, but I'll make a new video on Bakra Eid, and I'll be showing you, and maybe I'll be showing you the new cow that we got. We're gonna be getting a cow on there, but we're not going to kill it. We're just gonna get it. And we're gonna go to see the people killing the other cow. So, bye guys, and see you later!